started, but you can't even feel it.
Hey, what's going on everybody, it's Timan here, back with a brand new video. In this video we are going to take a look at some best iOS apps that you must try out. But before that, be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. With that being said, let's get started.
Can I hide away above it all?
First app of this video is Beer, in which you can type your notes in a better way. This app comes with tons of features. That's the main reason why I like this app. Talking about its features, you can set different header styles, type any text, select it, then you can make it bold, italic, underline, or even add a strike over it. Despite all this, we have an option to add a link inside our text. Just add your link URL and hit save. Then we have more options like to add a monospace between characters or highlight the text. We can attach a photo or document with our notes. UI of this app is very unique. There is also a themes section to change its look. It also have a cloud syncing option. Overall, it's a great app in which you can manage and organize your notes pretty easily. Make sure to check out this app. Link will be in description. As you all know, iOS 14 does not allow us to place our icons anywhere on our home screen. But we can do that by using an application called Clear Spaces. As the name suggests, this application will clear space on home screen. Let me show you how. Download Clear Spaces from App Store, then tap and hold on your home screen, swipe left, take a screenshot, open Clear Spaces, add that screenshot in light mode option. Now go back to home screen, bring up Control Center, enable dark mode, again tap and hold, swipe left, took a screenshot, go back to Clear Spaces, add that screenshot to dark mode option. Now go back, tap and hold, bring up widgets panel. Here find Clear Spaces, add any widget to home screen. Overall, it's a very easy to use app, definitely try it out. One more thing, this application is paid on App Store. Developer of this app has provided me 5 promo codes. I will release that on my Telegram group. Also join our Telegram group if you really want to try this app. Next application of our video is Tool Rocket PDF Converter. It is an ultimate productivity tool which is used to convert documents from one format to another. Also special thanks to Tool Rocket for sponsoring this video. This app has mainly 3 sections: convert from PDF, convert to PDF, document operations. In first section, we can convert our PDF file to any other format like Word, image, Excel, PPT, text, or HTML. To do this, just choose an option to which you want to convert your PDF. I want to convert my PDF to Word, so I am going with PDF to Word option. Now browse your PDF file and wait for some time, cause first it uploads your PDF file and then it downloads after changing its format. After that, you will get to see a conversion success pop-up menu. Press preview button to take a look at your document. As you can see, this is my docs file in full quality. Moving on to second section, we can convert picture, Word, PPT or Excel files to PDF in just one tab. Same process to do this. I want to convert Word file to PDF. Browse that file and wait for this conversion. Moving ahead, we got document operations section, in which we get options to preview files, document to long image, and PDF merge, split, compress, encrypt, decrypt options. Let's encrypt a PDF. Choose PDF encrypt option. Browse PDF file. Now set a new password. When you want to preview this PDF file, it always requires a password from you. Enter password, then press this unlock icon. You can also do more tweaks with your PDF files. All of your documents are stored inside this library panel. Overall, it's an amazing toolkit. Make sure to check it out. Link will be in description. One more thing here. This application requires VIP membership, which will cost you money. But don't worry, because I am giving away 5 memberships of this app. If you want to participate in giveaway, then hit subscribe button, do a comment in which you must write your app ID, which you will get to see here, and something about this video. After 1 week, I will randomly pick 5 comments and provide VIP membership of 1 month to each winner. Next application of our video is Unfold, basically used to create awesome looking Instagram stories. UI of this app is very clean and modern. The standout feature in Fold is its support for stylish templates, which can be used to arrange and present your photographic stories. You can begin to create a project in Unfold upon launching the application. After giving your story a title, the app asks you to choose your first template. There are a number of different designs to choose from. Templates can incorporate a single image or multiple images, and text can be added to photographs which requires a little more information. After you have added multiple templates to your story, you can preview it or save it to your device. Then go to Instagram and share this photo to your Instagram story. Also, if you are an Instagrammer or just someone who enjoys sharing moments and memories in a more engaging way, Unfold may be a must-have app for you. Creating fun video content filled with effects, sounds, frames, and more may sound complicated, or it may make you think you need expensive video editing tools. But wait, the Vita app changes all that and drops the power to create engaging videos in just few minutes. Vita app provides a wide variety of editing options to choose from. It has a lot of trendy content, and anyone can make good quality content using this app. The post-processing of Vita app is excellent and high quality. Processing is also very much optimized and does not take a lot of time to process and render any video. The developers of Vita app keeps the editing library up to date, means it gives trendy effects all the time. The app itself is capable of rendering full HD 1080p videos and can handle edits easily. You also get an option to disable Vita's watermark, which is a good thing. This app is totally free. Make sure to check it out. Link is in description. So that's it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Let me know your thoughts through comments. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay creative. Seems like the